Hello, hello everyone. It's me, it's Joelle Norwood. And today I felt this incredible urge to come on and videotape myself and to say thank you, thank you, thank you so much for all the love and support, the hearts, the likes, the comments on a photo that I posted on Got Health. And why am I saying that? It's because it was so hard to, number one, it was so scary, number one, to put on a bathing suit and to go to the beach, because it was like I had this image of myself and should I wear a bathing suit? Should I not wear a bathing suit? I'm 65. I'm a grandmother. Oh my God. Da, 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 da. All this little stuff going on in my head. And I put on the bathing suit and I went to the beach. And that was super scary, but it wasn't very scary because none of the people at the beach were people that I knew. So it was like, okay, who cares? But coming home and looking at the photos and making a decision to post it or not post it on Facebook, post it in Got Health, post it on my page, was even scarier because it was people that I knew, people that I have built relationships with. And I thought, like, should I do this? And my husband encouraged me, Mark. He said, just post it. Just post it. Just do it. It may inspire somebody that is in your same boat, who was in your same boat before, to go on a health journey, to be inspired. And what happened was amazing, amazing to me, because you guys in my Got Health family were so kind, so supportive, so gentle, and responded to the point where it made me cry. It just made me feel like, wow, these people really care about me, and I know you care about me. And I want to say something about that, and that is that going on a health journey was really a decision that I made with a lot of intention, a lot of consciousness, because I was feeling like I am way too young to let go and throw in the towel and not do something about my health. So following my coach, Donna, on Facebook inspired me to make the call and to say, hey, I want to do this. I know it's going to be work. I know it's not going to be easy, but I know that I'm worth it. It's something that I want to do for me. So what was scary or uncomfortable for me was that she said, well, part of all this is to be part of this community, the Got Health community. And it's important for you to join that community for accountability and to be inspired, to really share your story, get involved, connect with other people, and just be present in the group. So what I found was that it was super important, even though I have never been on a health journey before using a community as support, you know, like maybe my one or two girlfriends, but being in the group this large with 7,500 people, I have never done. So it's a big first for me. It's a big, like, comfort zone moment. Like, how do I do this? And then posting this picture of me in a bathing suit was another, comfort zone moment. And I got through it. And I got through it, and a lot of it is part to you guys out there who are consistently posting. So I want to thank you so much for being part of my health journey. I just want to say I appreciate everyone here, and I appreciate Nancy for posting everyday recipes. I appreciate Giddy for posting recipes. Though I'm not very adventuresome about food, it was still inspiring to see them. I want to thank so much Ray for posting difficult conversations, you know, in her podcast, things about body image, different things like that, that have inspired me and made me think, like made me say, hey, I need to think about this. So grateful. I want to thank Drew for being so consistent every single day posting before and afters that inspire me, that I look at, that I'm like, wow, those people did it. I can do it too. I want to thank people that Razie and Susan and Rachel and Donna, who have really taken the time to be brave, to be courageous, and to be vulnerable and share their innermost thoughts about being on a health journey. And also all of you who have posted the NSVs, these non-scale victories that have made me smile, giggle, and just, and be like, wow, like, you know. And so many of us on this journey are wanting to be better people, wanting to take care of our health, wanting to say yes to our health. So it's amazing and so wonderful to be in a like-minded community with people that are supportive of me, who are supportive and who I can support also on their journey. So it's been a really a wonderful, wonderful time. I'm here in East Linwood Harris, and I'm feeling a little like Miss Debbie on Romper Room, but I don't have a magic mirror, but I do have my magic chicken, which I call my Feliz, Pollo Feliz, and he helps me on days where I'm like not feeling so up to doing things like taking a walk or making sure I'm measuring my lean and greens or drinking enough water. If I don't drink enough water, he says. So I am here. I'm here for you. I am so proud to be part of this group. I am so thankful for being able to post my thoughts, my feelings, my struggles, and also my victories. Just my victories like, you know, wow, I went shopping for a belt. That was really exciting for me. And you all react. So it's been terrific. So I just want to say thank you. I am in Isla Mujeres, and I am traveling, and I have brought all my stuff with me, from a scale to a food scale to all my fuelings to my life book, and I'm continuing on my journey. And thank you. Thank you all for inspiring me, for being kind and supportive, and I just want to say I love you all, and if there's anything I can share or help you with, I am here for you. Bye for now, Joelle. Going to the beach. Bye.